name is Matteo Pozzi. I am assistant professor in the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering at Carnegie Mellon University. My research focuses on risk analysis and decision-making for civil infrastructure systems. Managers of infrastructures have to decide what information to collect, where to place sensors, when to schedule inspections. So what I try to do is developing approaches for rational information gathering. One application of my research is related to wind farm maintenance. We are investigating the use of micro aerial vehicles for inspecting the turbines. By using these devices, we can collect relevant information about the condition state of every turbine, but our specific task in this project is to derive a priority list for understanding which components deserve more attention right now. So recently we start instrumenting the Scott Hall building here in the CMU campus. We are installing fiber optic strain sensors that are very durable and precise devices that will allow us to follow in time what is the behavior of the building in response to loads, to possible movement of the foundation, and overall this monitoring system will allow us to keep track of risk associated with the building. Many infrastructure systems in the US are aging and their condition is deteriorating. We have just limited resources for taking care of the systems, and my research potentially can guide decision makers towards an optimal allocations of these resources by defining what component to inspect, how to process this data, and how to perform optimal maintenance and potential replacement of these components.